Good afternoon. Thank you guys for letting me speak. My name is Dr. Chad Doming. I am a board certified neurologist and psychiatrist. I'm also board certified in interventional pain management. This morning, I did surgery at my hospital, Cypress Point and Hammond, and when we put patients asleep, we gave them gas. Part of the reason we give them gas is the lungs are an excellent organ for rapid delivery and rapid onset. If we gave them pills, they would probably have their surgery wide awake. The way you deliver a medication is just as important as the medication itself. Analogy I tell my patients all the time is, would you want to drink out of a cup of water, or would you want to drink out of a fire hydrant? You're getting water, but those are two very different things. That was a very emotional testimony earlier. It was emotional for me, having a grandfather to serve in World War II, but also emotional for me being the physician that has written the cocktail he mentioned many times. I've written many opioids. I've written many benzodiazepines, Klonopin, Xanax. I've written many Prozacs. I've written many Zolofts. And the frustrating as a neurologist and understanding neurochemistry at a high level, I understand everything he was describing at the basic chemistry and anatomy level. To put it in layman's terms, imagine sitting across from an asthmatic and knowing you have an inhaler that works, that is medical evidence that works, but you're unable to give it to that patient because you legally cannot do it. And you have to watch them struggle to breathe. And that's what I felt when I heard that story as a neurologist. I'm listening to someone begging to breathe and having the inhaler available, but in my own state, that I love, I'm from Houma, I can't give it to them. And instead, I write chemicals, nasty poison that probably won't work, but because I have no other choice. That's the emotion that I felt listening to that story. So I urge you to consider these things. I always say this is not a medical conversation. The drug works. Name me a study showing someone overdosing on marijuana. Doesn't exist. You can't say the same for ibuprofen. You can't say the same for Tylenol. And those things are over the counter. So please, I urge you to consider that this is a very useful device to deliver a very useful drug. Thank you.